Hey there, so this is the second video in a series of videos getting started with Qradar, and in the first video I talked about how to download and install Qradar Community Edition, and I will put the link in the description and the link will pop up somewhere here on the screen so you can go and watch that video. And in this video we will resolve an issue: no event log showing or appearing on the Qradar log activity tab. So if I access to my Qradar user interface and if I click on this log activity tab, you can see here that there are no events appearing here. So let's resolve this issue. Okay, so basically you will need SSH client, and I will use Part2. You can use any, and if you don't have one, what you have to do, you just open up any browser and just type here Part2.org. okay, and it will take you to this place, and just it says you can download Part2 from here. So just click on this here, and once you are there, you can download a 64-bit as well as 32-bit. Okay, so what you're gonna do next, okay, just go to your Qradar, okay, and just type the command ifconfig, okay, and let's pipe it with the less, okay, and you can see here what's my IP address. Okay, if I can show you in a better way, let me show you in this way. So if you can see here, it says that 192.168.100.120 is the IP address, okay, of my Qradar. So what I have to do now is just open up the Part2, okay, and just type the IP address 192.168.100.120, okay, and just the port is 22, okay, because it's SSH, and then click on this open, okay, and then give the username. In our case it is root, okay, and provide the password. So let me change some settings from here. So change settings, okay, and then let's say appearance, okay, and then here we can change the font, okay, so let's make it a little bit bigger. So let us choose 16, okay, and then okay, and let's change the color as well. So this a foreground, and let me make it a 0, okay, we want this to be green, okay, and 255, and then 0, okay, blue, and that's 0, and then apply, and okay, so we are here. So what you are gonna do next, open up any your browser, okay, and just type here IBM and Qradar Community Edition, okay, and just click on this, and just click on IBM Security Qradar Community Edition. So we are here, and at the bottom you can see here that action required: Qradar Community Edition administrators must apply the command documented in this flash notice, okay. So just you have to click on this, okay, and I will provide the link in the description as well, okay, so you can go to this page from there as well, okay. So then you will have to scroll down, okay. So just scroll down, and what you have to do next is just you have to copy this. Copy it. And then what you have to do, you have to just paste this here, okay. So just paste it, right, and enter, okay. And it will take some time. Like you can see here that wait 5 minutes for the changes to complete. So let's wait for 5 minutes. Okay, so you can see events are appearing here, and there is log activity, okay, and like you can see this event name, the log soul, and all those things. So I hope you have liked this videos. If you have any question, just drop your question in the comment section and I will try to answer, okay. So see you in the next video, and thanks for watching this video.